Jesus is downstairs. We must
hush.
Okay, so everybody stay quiet and be still, and we'll be safe.
I'm scared, Mama.
Why do the Nazis hate us, Papa? Why is there so evil in the world?
Oh, come now. The Nazis don't hate us, okay? They're just under a lot of economic anxiety. No, really, it's our fault for ignoring their pain.
So, it's our fault? Oh. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm sorry.
No, no.
It's not just your fault. It's all of our faults. You know, the Gentiles were fearful of losing their income and status, and we Jews really should have listened more to their pain.
Yes, instead we selfishly focused on our own pain as members of a group of people who have been oppressed pretty much forever.
And we were pretty condescending about it, so this is basically like their F you to the system.
Should we go downstairs and say that we're sorry?
Oh, no. They'll probably just round us up and send us to a death camp if we did that. That's how anxious they are about their economics.
Out there! Any Jews up there? I hear like the rats that you are!
Poor Nazi has so much status anxiety.
Yes, but the important thing to remember is to listen to his pain and not just write him off as some sort of anti-Semite.
Also, Jews! I hate the Jews!
Okay, perhaps he's a little anti-Semitic, okay? But you must understand, just as our worst fear is an anti-Semite, their worst fear is a Jew. So really, we're two sides to the same coin.
Yes, they're just as scared of us as we are of them.
Yes, except our fear takes the form of hiding, whereas their fear takes the form of genocide.
Yes, but it's the same fear. We're the same.
Why didn't we see this coming?
Well, we didn't see the resentment building up because we were too busy living in a bubble or a ghetto that they rounded us up into.
Yes, and now society is swinging back in their favor.
Like a pendulum.
Yes, except a pendulum that goes from mostly to one side to then extremely on that same side.
A pendulum led to a very strong magnet.
Well, I'm going to write about it all in my diary. The world should know what happened here.
Oh, no, sweetie. Please don't write about your pain. That will only alienate the Nazis further.
Instead, fluff it out with some bullshit about how, despite everything, you still believe people are good at heart, or whatever.
Okay, Papa.
And then I'll publish this diary so this never happens again.
What should we do about the Nazis now? Because they're in our house right now.
Yes. Well, there may be Nazis in our house right now, little one. But they're downstairs. And when they go low, we go high. Up into this attic.
Yes. We'll survive this. We just need to stay out of the way until this all blows over.
Yeah, probably about 4 years.
But then we'll survive this. Come on. We'll survive this.
We'll survive this. We'll be fine.